Jizzy, what's going on?
Well, my business associates, they need a little assistance. And I thought of you, friend. Meet T-Bone at the gas station next to the docks in the Easter Basin. He's waiting for you in a four-door sedan. Excuse me, partner. I got a call coming in. Arrivederci.
Yeah, whatever you say. Bye.
Why you hate me?
Man, where the hell everybody anyway?
Hey! You a beachy hooter or what?
What the hell?
You think you can mess with me? I will blow your head off and rape and kill your family, you snake! You think you can fucking bullshit me and fuck me over? I know your fucking game, Essay.
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Ah, my throat! Who you working for?
Nobody!
Turn around and look at me.
Man, I'm just trying to make some money. Keep my mouth shut, I swear, man.
I almost had you, man. I almost fucking had you. Watcha? You gotta be careful in this business, man. You know that.
Are you boys done playing around?
Yeah, we're straight, Bato.
Oh, good. That's great. Now, we gotta go meet this shipment. We're late as it is. Let's go.
You heard what Hefe said.
darling. I've got what you need.
Harassing me, Bobo.
What are you doing, dog? I don't know. I'll be taking that for sure.
Okay, we made it, but the cops gonna be all over the spot real soon. Get the van out of sight. I'ma get out of here.
Hey, CJ. What's up?
Hey, what's up, Jethro?
Some cops are looking for you in the office, man.
Tampin. All right, man, I got it. Nice to see y'all kicking back. Oh.
I wonder how your brother's sleeping, curled up next to his shower daddy while you live comfortably on the outside.
What y'all want this time?
Well, what we want is to get on with our jobs in peace without some damn bleeding heart liberal poking his nose into affairs he won't even understand.
The press on ya?
What the hell would you know about it, boy?
Whoa, easy there, Eddie. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Some young journalist out there is trying to get a name for himself.
He doesn't know how the streets work, that he's supposed to report what he's supposed to report.
Yeah, anyway, we need you to shut him up for us.
And that Stooley. Shut him up, too.
Yeah, there's some reporter who's digging up dirt on Pulaski. We don't know who's talking, but we know the reporter's meeting him today.
Take care of him.
Thank you. interest.
Appreciate my trust.
I'm really good.
go, so go up the hill.
Trust fund. greetings for everyone.
You just gonna mash on a bitch, huh?
Give me some room. Give me some room, bitch! It's that time of the week again. Your provider is about to make that special call. If I think for a moment that one of you hoes is hustling me...
You better make a bigger cut this week, Jizz. We running low, honey.
Shut up, bitch. I'm handling business.
Don't you even raise your voice at me,
asshole. Shut up, bitch. You funky ass.
What a dick.
Hey, Jizzy, I need to holler at you.
Well, talk then, friend. I mean, that's all we ever do. Kind word here, wise saying there. Shit, I'm a walking book of proverbs.
No, you fucked up.
Come on, man. Hey, I get it wrong, you know? I'm imperfect, you know, like... Hey, not a kind man, not a wise man, you know, not a smart man, but dear Lord, I tried.
No, you fucked up when you trusted me, player.
Come on, baby.
Ass selling, yay pushing, piece of shit trash.
Oh, Lord. What y'all waiting on, huh? Somebody cap this nigga, man.
Yes, a good. Oh. Ah.
Ah.
I need you to meet me at Pier 69. We gonna take down the Loco Syndicate.
Okay, Holmes, you need some backup?
Nah, man, I got it covered.
You are creating an incident.
Hey, man.
Nice job getting that phone message. What's up with Jizzy?
Dead. So what's the plan?
T-Bone security got here real early. They got men on the roofs watching over the pier. Hey, okay. Yeah, I see you. That was Woozy's boys. They're in place. Look down by the side entrance.
Shit, they heading up to the roof.
Shit! Mina, we're gonna have to take out T-Bone's men on the rooftop before this whole gig blows wide open. Shit, they walk right into it! There's some more to the rig! One of those triad boys is down! that's one more Mountain Cloud boy down.
Man, my bussing was tight.
Here comes T-Bone.
And here's that Snake Rider. Look at that fool, hanging out with the ballers like they was lifelong pals. Something ain't right. Where's Torino?
Chopper inbound!
That's gotta be Torino. Oh shit, he'll see the bodies on the rooftop.
It's too late, man. He's tripping out, Holmes.
Smoke grenades? So much for a surprise. Come on, we gotta take these fools right now. A gun.
Están corriendo los putos.
Mendez, I see you, Rifa, motherfucker.
Hey, Ryder, sherm head asshole. Where you think you going?
Can't stop me.
He's headed for those boats.
Don't worry about it. I got this. Hey, Woozy, what's the business?
My man found that van you were looking for, by the helipad downtown.
And Torino?
Yep, he's there. Apparently he's about to take some merchandise and cut out a helicopter. They've already started loading boxes.
Something about Torino don't add up. Holler back if you hear something.
Need a backup.
Ah!
What are you trying to do?
She's all set. Get in. She's packing enough to take out that crack lab. I've wired in a delay timer to give you time to get out.
Cool. Good luck.
We're being hit! Get out there and kill the fool!
Yourself. Thank you.
him and weep, cabrón.
Oh, shit.
So this is it, huh? The great new business venture that's supposed to save all of our worthless lives?
Want to get in?
Look, I thought this was supposed to be our foot on the ladder. I thought we were gonna make this place work.
Hey, it might look like we playing cards, but we actually planning.
Don't worry, sweet baby. We're about to go get our first project.
At last, it works.
What works?
Oh, just a simple bit of electronic wizardry and intellectual bombast that hacks into the state-of-the-art satellite immobilization technology on board our target vehicle. Oh, me.
I don't know what he just said, but it's on.
Yes, it's on. Wait, what's on? This gadget is set to pick up on cell phone signals. Each time she makes a call, it will give you the new location. You have to stay close if you're going to get an updated position, though. Okay?
For sure. Good looking, Z.
Walk now, sucker. What the fuck's name are you doing? Can I have this?
I only date strippers.
Hey, Carl! There's two cars on the list, Ese. And they're in the showroom across town. Let's go get them.
I always admired your direct approach, hombre.
Okay, let's go get those wheels.
I hope you don't mind not shaking hands.
And this club I bought is bullshit.
Close your mouth, the germs are getting out.
I like this place, you know?
I had to kick his ass.
Wait.
San Fierro, man. The Barrios and El Corona.
Give me some of that. Give me something.
But this city, it has something gentle about it.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Yikes.
Kendall seems to like it too, you know?
Oh yeah, she's really getting her head into this business thing.
That's good. She always been the brains of the family. She should get out together and make something of herself.
I think she's aiming to make something out of all of us, eh?
He's crazy!
Yeah, she the moms of the family now.
Hey, who's this truth guy, Holmes? I don't think he's rapping tight.
He just sees everything from a different perspective, that's all. At first, I thought he was just another acid casualty fruitcake. But some of the things he say, I don't know, man. It ain't all bullshit.
Hey, you gonna become an alien hunter, Holmes?
I'll take a rain check on that.
Your mama must be proud of your driving, fool!
This is the place! They're in the second floor showroom!
What? How we gonna get them down?
Can I help you two, gentlemen?
Yeah, you can help us by going to help some other motherfucker.
Ah, you a maniac, S.A.? Fantastic! You hit me!
Hey, DJ, is this one for Santi Versa?
Yeah, reading you loud and clear.
Come on, DJ, see if you can keep up with Caesar Fiasamba. Beat the tram up the hill. Beat the toxic king. Back up, back up, back up!
got it. It's in the manifold.
Shit, I just changed that seal. Must have got a crimp in it. Damn.
Hey, C's, your boy is here.
He ain't my boy.
Hey, we're almost living a normal life, huh? This is far from Grove Street, right?
Yeah, I know, but I just can't get it out the back of my mind. Moms, sweet, smoke. I just can't let that go.
I know. So what we gonna do about sweet?
See, it's a shitty situation, but I gotta let it play out a little longer, okay?
Okay, but be careful. We ain't trying to lose you again.
That's right, sis. Good looking out.
Hey, Carl! I got a rap to you, Holmes. I know a guy who knows a guy who handles freight containers down on the docks. He saw one of the containers was loading up cars, and one was a match for a car on a customer's wish list. So he marked the container with a spray can, but it might be too late. The ship's loading and it moves out tomorrow.
Okay, let's go peep it out. See what we can see.
How are we gonna steal across the container ship, Holmes?
You know, same way they got on. Use a dockside crane.
Man, those things are real high up. I ain't too good with ladders, and I'm afraid of heights.
Okay, I use the crane. You better be ready to crack the container.
Hey, man, move your car!
CJ.
Okay, I'll go sort out the crane. Give me a second.
Well, be quick.
Caesar, none of these is marked with spray paint.
Well, we'll just have to try one at a time, eh? Not this one, CJ! No luck, CJ! Try another! CJ, this is the one! Good work, Holmes!
Hey! What the fuck do you think you're doing?
CJ, I could do with some help!
Right there.
I can do with a little help, CJ!
Stay right there, you thieving bastard!
Just grab the car and go!
Gotta be an easier way to earn a living than this!
Sure, Holmes, I guess. But what else you qualified for?
Yeah, I'm big.
That was like a piece of tortilla, Holmes.
Hey man, where you been?
I tracked one of the cars on our shopping list. But the crazy bitch, she drives like the devil! I've been following her for hours, but she stopped for nothing. You'd have to ram her off the road in order to get a chance to get her car, and you know a wrecked car is no good to us! I swear she's playing with me!
Dude, calm down! If she playing with you, then she probably won't get one time involved until it turns ugly. We gotta find a way to stop her or slow her down.
Too bad we can't involve the police. Cause then we could pop her crazy bitch tires and bang her crazy bitch ass in jail for being a danger to my sanity!
You know what? I think I got an idea.
Thank you.
Repair shit. Nasty stuff.
Will do. Later, man.
Man, stuff disgusting. Oh, shit. All over my clothes.